Hello everyone, Darktron here. This is another episode of Tom Clancy's The Division Beta Access, Open Beta, whatever. We're still on the roof. Last time we went through this contaminated zone. Let's look at some of the loot that we got. We got a new mask. A backpack. Oh sweet, a heavy duty one. That's kinda cool. Ooh, awesome. Well, can we put that on my gun? I'll put that suppressor on my gun. Where's... What is that? Maybe it's for a pistol. Yeah, there it is. Okay. And then I got some clothing items, I think. Got a hat. A jacket. Which I don't know where. Yeah, that's a thick jacket. Yeah, we'll wear this one. Worn out jeans. Chinos. Yeah, one out jeans. Ooh, I have more. Jeans. Simple jeans. Jeans. I don't, can I turn my guy? Because now I cannot see a damn thing. Like, I have no idea. Boots. Trendy work boots. Simple sneakers. Those look cool. Yeah, we'll keep it like that. Okay. Let me reload all my guns. I think it only holds like two bullets, it's kinda crap. Okay, so that's that contaminated zone. Stuck. Why can I not climb on top of this? And there's something in there. No idea.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area.
I am well aware. I don't know, there's things showing up on my map and I don't know where they are. Ah, that's a supply crate. Yeah, I don't care about that. And the other one must be the one on the roof. Okay. Let's get out of here. Oh, there's a bunch of stuff. It's all in that locked room, I think. Okay.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
So, we did that. Side mission encounter. What is this? Where is weapons parts? There's a mission. Okay, well, we'll do this one, and then we'll head over that way, I think.
Oh dear.
Oh hell no. Well, if I'm gonna go that way, I might as well just go that way.
Top priorities is securing power. Our best.
Okay, we'll do that. Yeah, I don't need that. Let's just do this mission here.
One of our top priorities is securing power. Our best bet for a secure source is a line running through the unfinished pathway project. A small crew under a former combat engineer named Paul Rhodes went in to do the job. They haven't come out, and his comms are offline. Get us that power and recover Rhodes, in that order. One's important, the other's vital.
What do you want? Then you can have an energy bar. Modern hiking boots! Yay! No, not really. Let us continue. Why does it always sound like I'm being chased by like rabid dogs or something? I don't know. No music. Bad music. Okay, so we are on our way to... here's another one of these freaking things. Okay, so you can't zoom in. Might as well just run and gun. That wastes too much time. Hey, bro.
I'm not one of them.
You trying to give me a heart attack?
No, I'm not trying to give you a heart attack. I'm just trying to walk here. Okie dokie.
I'm glad you're helping out.
We're going this way. Woo! Over the wall. I like the way he jumps over the wall. That's pretty cool. And we're walking. And we're walking. This is all this game is. It's just walking up and down, up and down. Oh my word, it's so crap. I don't know, this game seems kinda boring right now. Hey, stop arguing. Come. Yeah.
I'm unarmed.
Yes, you are. I don't want to get any more tools. Slide. Oh, he doesn't slide.
What the hell is your problem?
Alright, that's the mini place, eh? I don't want to go through there. And we're going down the road. Yeah, I'm not cutting any of this so that you guys... This is easy mode. Oh, never mind. Three. I would try and reload when a dude was trying to come running at me though. Okay. That was easy. Let's go see what they're hoarding. You guys hoarding anything? What are we doing in here? Ah, here we go. There's always loots. Yay, more gloves! Woohoo! Is that an upgrade gloves? Upgrade gloves! Why did I unlock that? Unlock more of these. I need a tech wing, okay. What did I get? Another shotgun. Don't care about that. And I got another grip. So we'll put it on. Whatever, I'll mess with that later. Go shoot some more people. Or something, I don't know. Found another thingamabob. Woohoo! Don't know why I'm picking these things up. Whatever.
Approaching marked location.
Uh oh.
Thank you.
Where are these people? Oh, there's one. Oh man, it's quite a battle. Where are they coming from? Where? Oh. Out in the open. Awesome. Hey, we got a new gun. Oh, that's a sniper rifle. Sweet! Okay, I want that as my primary. And then I want this one as my secondary. And then I want to mod this one out. I want my blue color. Yeah. Okay. 12 times scope, that's amazing. Yeah, that's fine. And there's nothing else that I can attach to this. Okay, cool. So the other one still has the grip and everything. Yeah, just doesn't have the muzzle. That's fine. I will test out the sniper rifle now. Okay, we'll see how this thing is. Gotta do headshots. What's going on here?
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Wow, that was interesting. I wasn't expecting that. Alright, what's going on here? Hey! Hey! Yeah. Yeah, none of that, please. None of that. Come on. We're civilized, yeah? Whoa, what's going on here?
The site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
Alright, in we go. Oh sweet, the scope does a lot of damage. Good luck with that, bro. That's not very nice. I think that's everybody. We're going in, moving in. Sniper rifle's kind of bad. Bad, I mean good. Badass. That's really amazing. Flamethrower guys are kind of meh.
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass.
There's a guy. Oh, that does damage. I run in with this one because it's better with dealing people in corridors. Long range, use the sniper rifle. Just like that. Baddies. Alright, where are we going now? Hey, restock crate. Thank you. Something else in here. An energy bar. Woohoo! Like a one-man army, man. It's amazing. Wonder if you can, like, make a party and do it co-op.
We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful.
One shot, one kill. Is there another hostile down there? Oh no, it's a contaminated zone. Alright, let's go. Oh, we're going down.
Was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Scanning this contaminated area. Is there anything useful? Yeah, there's always stuff useful in the contaminated zone. Ooh. Gun. Let's check that out. Oh, I see you have like filtered stuff.
Activate power relay.
Activating power relay. Oh, that was loud.
just turned on the lights. You're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Faye Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise, you're dead.
Okay.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
Can I get the other angle? Up the stairs, shooting all the people. Does not look okay, not too bad. Anybody down there? No.
Leaving contaminated area.
What a shot. Yeah, that was quite the back scope, round the corner, up the face shot, man. That was amazing. Alright, what am I doing? Down here. Where am I taking it? In here? Yeah, swish and flick. That's really loud.
Son of a bitch, it's actually working. No more bleeding current into Lower Manhattan. A couple more hacks like that, and we're in business.
Those dudes came out of nowhere. That was unpleasant. This mission is taking quite a while, so this is going to be a bit of a longer episode. Hope you guys enjoy it.
So, that shooting, that was you, right? Thought so.
Yeah.
I think someone might have heard you.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure somebody heard me. Oh, I missed. What a shot. I got a machine gun.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area.
Alright, everybody's dead. Yeah, this game's not too bad. It's rather... it's interesting. I'd play it for the mission. I mean, like, for this whole, like, story thing. It's not bad. Well, I don't know what just happened. That's reloaded. Right, let's move on.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
Where are we going?
Connect secondary power relay. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Oh, great. Guys, like, come out of nowhere. I was just trying to carry a relay thing. Can you not sprint while holding a relay? Come on. That's not realistic at all.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Great. No, no, yeah, dive that way. Two. Whoa, that was ridiculous. I couldn't change to my secondary. Probably should just shot them with a pistol. Badass mode, just shoot everybody with a pistol. Hostiles inbound. And loud noise, activate. Restocking all my ammo.
Sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better.
Okie dokie.
Hey, hang on a sec.
Ow. Ow, that's loud.
Testing.
Ow. Ow. Ow, that is loud.
Okay.
Ow. That was. Yeah, I'm still alive. That's really loud. Can you stop talking? Is it so loud? Like, it gets loud and then soft and then loud and soft. What am I doing? Can you hide here? Hide here. Thank you.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Ah, I see, sir. That's a boss guy. That's a boss guy. That's a boss guy. That's a boss guy. Spot. Go down, down. I'm gonna pain in the butt. Bye. Looks like I'm just heading out now, so let's head into the elevator. And man, that was extremely loud. Holy crap, fighting in corridors is so loud. Whew, this is a really long episode. Stuck in an elevator. Okay, well, I think I'm gonna end the episode here, and next episode we'll continue what we're doing. We'll head back and empty our inventory and do all that other stuff, so. We've got a bunch of credits, we can buy some more guns. Thank you for watching, guys. Hope you liked the video. If you do, give a like. If you want to see some more, subscribe. And I'll check you guys next time. Cheers.